elf lord's journeys, watercolor paintings, travel, and scenic videos.
Lassen Volcanic National Park is some 129 miles or 2.5 hours from Reno. After many, many years of being a dormant volcano, Mount Lassen had some eruptions in the early 1900s. The road through the park is often closed late into summer. This area is known as the Painted Dunes. This area is known as Bump Pass Hell. Mount Lassen is like a mini Yellowstone National Park with mud pots and sulfur springs. Hiking a 2.7 mile out and back trail takes you to Kings Creek Falls, Reflection Lake, Manzanita Lake, and here's a few watercolors that I did of the park.